In a time of oppression.
The soldiers are coming. There's no time.
I will not lose my daughter.
She was an innocent.
I have never seen such piety at an early age.
What puts these dreams inside your head?
A leader.
I must help unite the people of France.
God puts us where he wants us.
And a warrior.
For God's sakes, child. Be careful.
A woman so extraordinary.
I had heard voices as clearly as I'm speaking to you now.
What have your voices said to you?
That my destiny lies elsewhere.
She is still an inspiration.
She is going to unite all of France behind me.
Joan of Arc.
You are so brave. You are capable of more possibilities than you even imagined.
She gave hope to a monarchy.
Your Majesty,
you must have faith, and the people of France will follow.
And brought unity to a nation.
If she wears the part well, the troops might rally.
Strike the English hard and kill them to the man.
We are not on a mission of vengeance, Captain.
What if she fails?
What if she succeeds?
Until those who praised her.
Your Majesty, it is God's will that France is united.
You presume to speak for God?
God speaks for himself.
Plotted to destroy her.
I warn you that the girl is neither liar nor hypocrite. She believes she has been instructed by God.
She is an unrepentant heretic, and she will burn.
Why are you punishing me for talking to God?
You will bravely face whatever life hands you. You are perilously close to heresy.
And when did truth become known as heresy?
You ask for eternal damnation!
Even if the stake were raised and the fire lit, I would not lose faith in God.
Of Arc. In her story lives a legend.